And this one should blow the roof off the house. A bit of a test of strength here.
I love this type of matchup. An extreme rules match where, well, anything goes.
Oh, I think an extreme rules match is the only decent thing that came out of that extremely crappy wrestling we used to have to watch.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh my gosh!
What a hurricane rana.
She misses with a wild strike. A sharp kick. Bulldog driving the opponent face first to the floor.
Ouch!
What an incredible suplex.
The natural might know every counter to every move. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Dear Lord, what a suplex. A stiff shot with the elbow. The natural with the advantage after that exchange.
Look at this, big bulldog.
I don't think so.
Wow, what a suplex. Well, look at this move, Cole. Oh, what a smack.
Nice dodge there. Drop kick. Right on target.
Oh, mama.
Big kick echoing around the arena.
Big elbow.
Missed your target there. And if you're just joining us, this is the one night a year that every match gets taken to the extreme. Too slow.
Oh, and a suplex and a nice one.
Be sure to check out WWE.com for the...
We know what this is. What a move by the natural.
Trying to put her away.
And the natural nails it.
And this has got to be it. Two. Three.
The natural wins. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
Representing the Bad Girls, the Alien.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.